This forward and back jump is a great beginning level plyometric for all of our athletes. We simply want the athletes to jump forward and backward, covering approximately 2 feet in distance. The point of this drill is to have quick ground contact time. When the athlete touches the ground, they're trying to push forward or backward as quickly as they possibly can.